I spent about 18 months doing fieldwork in the Virunga volcanoes in Rwanda. I did a study on the feeding ecology of mountain gorillas in collaboration with the Dian, Fossey Gorilla Fund International. And one day I observed something interesting. I saw a female trying to solicit a copulation from the silverback, but the silverback, he didn't show any interest in her advances. So after a few minutes, the female gave up and she turned her attention to another female that was nearby. And I saw her approaching that female. She started mounting that female. We wanted to understand how frequent that behavior is and what its underlying function is. And we came up with a much more prosaic explanation, which is that homosexual behavior is simply a reflection of sexual arousal, that the females were actually sexually aroused. It tells us that homosexual behavior is actually quite widespread in the animal kingdom, not only between males, but also between females. And our research also shows that homosexual behavior in females is quite a flexible phenomenon. So these females, they can shift quite flexibly from a preference for the male to a preference for other females. But it's important to emphasize that homosexual behavior is not the same as homosexuality. Homosexuality implies that someone shows a persistent preference for members of the same sex. And as far as I know, this is something that's only been shown to exist in humans.